Morning. How did you sleep?
Not on my back. How's your arm?
A little stiff, but okay. How's your back?
Good. I feel stronger now.
You can explore if you want, but I'm not going back there. I'll wait here for you.
Thank you.
No. Yeah. No. There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Debak, hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotten bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, the friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced? This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here? Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me. Why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce it.
It's our points I'm gonna brace against.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Oh, guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave!
Oh, no, you don't! Fuck you!
Enough. Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. Ugh, my arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
Ah! Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yes. Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Oh, why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go and who to steer you clear of. Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm. Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Keep them both open.
Have you seen my husband or my daughter?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
They spend their nights with the stars, sparkling and waving at me. But in the morning, they travel to the river.
Oh.
I usually see them shining there. But the storm muddled the waters. I know they're down there. I know they are.
There used to be a temple on the island over there, but all that's left is a couple crumbled walls.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
That's more a statue than a pillar. Real intricate work. A college professor came out to study it a few years ago. He said it didn't make any sense. Was pretty angry about it, too. Said we tried to trick him or something.
Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
Omar, they've been working all night.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
It's on.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn game.
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here.
Everything all right?
No. It's all terrible, as usual. These pillagers come to town, hire us to dig up our own relics, don't even pay us a living wage.
And then they run off with them and profit.
We are all desperate here. There's no work since Porvenir pulled out. We're sitting ducks.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
What little we had is gone or underwater. I don't know what to do anymore.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
I don't know what good it'll do. Did I catch your name?
Lara.
I'm Victor. If you want to talk to Omar, the executive lead tormentor in charge of theft and pillaging, he's in there.
Thanks.
Be careful. He doesn't like to be challenged.
Piss off!
Omar?
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well,
you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Oh, Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
Sites are dangerous, Marco. Anything can happen.
I'm looking for Marco.
Why? For what?
I just want to talk to him.
He doesn't want any trouble.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
Work? Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
So, you're Marco?
Tell me Omar didn't send you here to mess with me. If any of those animals hurts my son, I'll...
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
I blew out my knee, so Omar took Pablo to replace me at the dig site. Said I was HR now and that it was my job to find a replacement. Otherwise...
Otherwise he'd keep working your son.
Yeah. I'm worried he's just gonna keep Pablo up there, even if I bring him someone.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
You? Really? You do that?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Thank you. If you see Pablo, please... Tell him I'm here.
Thank you. This village was once under the wing and watchful eye of the Condor, but we let the Eagle chase her away.
I'm not sure I understand.
Neither do I. We lost ourselves in our pursuit of things. Thought we'd be happier with coins in our pockets, but the Eagle took that away as well. We should do something. Those guys have pushed Marco so hard, he can barely walk.
If we don't do something, it'll only get worse.
Are you okay?
You're coming after me?
Are you Pablo?
Yes.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Get out of here.
Got into it. He used to bring us 10 people a week.
You ask me, it's that brother business. Always unionization this and justice that. Wow, wow, wow. Are the fines here even worth it?
They are on the black.
Almost 100% markup, whatever we get for them.
Anymore?
Back to it!
Pay for the up.
Gather your things. I go back to the village.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Pablo?
Yeah, he was running toward Avis.
Good, I hope he's okay.
¿Tuviste noticias de que...
Pablo told me what you did. I don't know what to say, apart from thank you.
Of course.
You know, many years ago when my grandfather was still a boy, men came here and tried to cut down the wilderness around the village. Everyone was afraid to stand up to them, except my grandfather. A 15-year-old boy with an empty gun stood on the edge of the village and held back machines and men twice his size.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
I still have the gun he used to hold them back. I'd like you to have it, as a symbol of courage and my gratitude.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
My boy wants to be a doctor, like his mother. Say, what's your name anyway?
Lara.
I'll have a new story to tell now, Lara. Thanks again.
I know it sounds fair.
¿Cómo te fue hoy?
Sin excusas.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
How much for these?
See anything that you like? Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Come back soon.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
A mural I can't read. Fascinating. Perhaps next time I see you, I will have found a brain. No. I can't make this out. My ignorance amuses me. Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not break...
I'll be right there, Lara. Hey! Looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Isho and Shaksho, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Jonah, I found the temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Commander, sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Orvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Sure, it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
This fucking place.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Well,
what the? It's you!
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Thank you.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Number on the left. I've seen you before. Jonah, I'm looking for the last number of the date that relates to Shack Shell. Can you find anything with the numbers you have?
A light across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Jonah!
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of Janny. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
A mural I can't read. Fascinating. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me. Right on the mantle you go. Thank you.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp. This is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
Au revoir, mon cher.
I lost my radio in the crash.
What the hell was that?
Tell us what happened.
All I saw, claws.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe. We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
Messing with their heads.
Arrival is imminent. Hangar in sight. We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? On your left.
Something saved me the trouble. But what? Where are those two plotting?
Hey, Lara, is that you? We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials.
I may know another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
just like going up a set of stairs. Only far less boring. Phew. As I said, just like a set of stairs.
Thank you.
Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen. I know it hurts.
Malfunction!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher, Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety.
Bring her.